Months after the initial attack on Police Chief Tanner's life, a note found at the scene, said to be from the Nancy Pansy Hairy Mary killers, has been released to the press. The letter targets Heather Snapple, chairwoman of the Ivanhoe Grammar School, after she allegedly refused to let one of her students take her girlfriend to their high school formal, as well as Police Chief Tanner's, who remains in a critical condition at St Percy's Hospital.